Okay.
All right, we got solid markers here. Actually, we just want to go over all the solid paint markers. My favorite one are these right here, the Secura, I guess. Then the other kinds of these, like, what are they called? Mark off. These, they're good for riding on wood, I guess, but that's about it. They have like it gets real hard up top, so you have to break it off. And these where they have a cap so they don't get hard. But these come in different colors and stuff. All these come in different colors. But let me do test real quick. White ones. They can do small lines like that, or you can beef them up a little. I don't know, whatever you like. These are our mirrors really well too. And there's a black one. Yeah, that one works pretty well too. And then that one. Yeah. All right, then we have the Sharpie solid paint streaky mean streak or whatever. Yep. This one's white, so there's that. This one's okay. It's better than these. These are just. I'll write with the. I don't even know if I can with the on this. Need to break that top part off. Might even have to peel it off by hand. Yeah. Alright, on the back. Alright. See, they're just really hard to write with. Alright, you gotta get them started. Like that. And then you can write on wood, I guess. I don't know, I'm not even trying to start this, but. So those are the three main paint markers. I suggest the Secura, whatever. Then, Sharpie Mean Streak. And then last would be the Mark Off. Alright, so there's those. And, yeah, check those out.